My name is Jessica Constant. I am the robotics teacher at Syracuse Junior High. So VEX IQ Robotics is part of Innovation First, which is a company that was founded by two engineers who saw that there was a lack of robotics equipment for students on the market. And so they decided that they were going to start a robotics platform for students. The pieces are easy for the kids to put together. There's a very scaffolded approach from elementary to high school. So when I started here at Syracuse Junior High, the principal had an idea. He had heard about this robotics program. I had a contact up at Davis High, Dane Leifson, that I got to talk to and figure out how to start a robotics program and what to do. And so I decided that it would be fun to have other schools to play with. And so we started talking to other schools and getting equipment out, worked with the district to provide some equipment through grants. And last year, before COVID, we had 16 of our 17 junior highs on board with VEX Robotics. And before COVID, we had almost 30 of our elementary schools that were involved as well. And we're hoping to continue to grow the program in the next couple of years. The very first year that we competed, we ended up with two teams that went to the World's Championship that year. This year, we have 9 teams that are competing. So this year's challenge is called Rise Above. And so in Rise Above, they have these risers that they're trying to stack on top of each other. They get bonus points if they can stack 3, and so those points really start to add up. So it's 2 teams working together to get as many points as possible. We've got students that love building, that love working with their hands, that love trying out new ideas and putting new things together. And so we really do appeal to lots of different styles of learners, and there's a job for everyone.
Today we're like running a small competition with like all the teams that are going to be going to state. For us, what's been kind of hard is making sure that there's like enough balance so the robot won't tip when we do pick up the 3rd one and try and reach it to the top. I've noticed that I have definitely picked up like coding. I was never really good at coding or really understood it, but with doing robotics, I've been able to learn more about it. And so it just is helpful to know what you like that you can do in the future.
Hi, my name is Dane Leifson. I am an engineering and robotics teacher here at Davis High. We're actually running the VEX Robotics Middle School State Championship. We've got teams from all over the district and all over the Wasatch Front coming to compete today. The teams that win an award today will qualify for the VEX Robotics World Championships. In the matches that they're running, teams are required to have 2 different members of their team drive during that match. The underlying really important thing that they're learning is the glory of automation. They're learning how to take something and make it do what they want without actually touching it. And what I love about doing this and what keeps me running this every year is you can see how much time and how much energy and how much passion these kids have put into this program, and then they get an award. It makes everything we do worth it.
It took us, I think, about 5 months to prepare for this event. This competition today was really fun. I think we did pretty good. My team won the Teamwork Champion 2nd place award, which qualifies us for the World Championship. At the end of the day, I think that it was really great that we qualified for the World Championship, and I think it's going to be really fun.